वंदे गुरुपद द्वंद्वं भक्तबिंद समन्वितं श्री चैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंद सहोदितं श्री नंद नंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयं गोपीजन समायुक्तं बिंदावनं मनोहर वाञ्छाकल्पतरुवश्च कृपासिन्धुवश्च पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयतगिरिं यत्किपातमहं वन्दे परमानन्दमाधवं बिन्दावै तुलसीदेवै पियावै केशवस्य कृष्णभक्तिपदे देवी सत्त्वतत्त्वयी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरय संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेशे गौरीय पत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरुभक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण धैयम् सदा परिभवन्नम अभीष्टदोहम् तेथास्पदम् शिव भिरिंचनुतम् शरण्यम् भीतात्तिहम् पुनतपाल भवद्विपूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमनि छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गोपवधूषु अदर्श पूर्णानुराग रस सागर सारमूर्ति साराधिकामयी कदा किमां करोषि श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद सियाद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौरभक्तबिंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद सियाद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदातु संकीर्तनैकवितरो कमलायताक्षु विशाम्बरो द्विजवरो जुगधर्मपालौ वंदे जगत्प्रियकरौ करुणाभतारौ हरे कृष्ण कृष्णा कृष्णा हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे नमामि गंगे तव पादपंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपम् भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासिनित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरी निरंतरविभूषी त्वां भागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारम् वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथम बागीशजस्व वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्व च वक्षसि जस्यास्ते हृदये संबिः त्वं निशिङ्गमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम Abhishriti Krishna Padaravinda Yorkshinoti Abhatrani Jasantanoti Satasya Suddhim Paramatya Bhaktim Jnananca Vijnana Viragu Yuktam Abhishriti Krishna Padaravinda Yorkshinoti Abhatrani Jasantanoti Satasya Suddhim Paramatya Bhaktim Jnananca Vijnana Viragu Yuktam Gauriya Goshipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Jagadguru told that we are not going to live on this earth for a long time. Very shortly we will have to leave this material world. There is no stability of this material body. So while staying in this material world, if we go on doing Hari Bhajan, Nam Sankirtan, everything, then we can come out successful. Gauriya Goshtipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Jagadguru told, we are not going to live on this earth for a long time, very shortly we will have to leave. So while living in this material world, if we can go on doing Nam Sankirtan, Hari Bhajan, then we can somehow come out successful, otherwise big problem. Somebody putting question in front of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, why we cannot serve Krishna properly? We are trying, but we cannot do. I mean, the seva cannot reach up to Krishna. I mean, the seva is not perfect. Why we cannot do Krishna seva? Srila Prabhupada giving answer, without Mahat Kipa, without getting the Kipa of a great devotee, exalted devotee, it is impossible to understand Krishna seva, what to speak about doing Krishna seva. Even people cannot understand. Motir na Krishna paroto satova. They cannot understand. By personal effort, by the effort of other material people, they cannot. Follow. Motir na Krishna paroto satova. Mitho vipaddeto griha prathanam. Adanto govir vishatam tamishram. Panaha punaha charvita charvanam. Same material enjoyment they are getting almost every day. But still, they are not feeling detested. They are feeling test. That is red signal. That is called red signal. We are getting test. Every day, almost the same enjoyment we are doing, but still we are getting some test. That means tight bondage. Without the kippah of a great devotee, Mahat Bhakti, one cannot do Krishna Seva. That is why we will have to take shelter of a genuine Sadguru. Genuine Sadguru. That is why we will have to take shelter of a genuine Sadguru. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Mahat Kipa Bina Kona Korme Bhakti Noy, Bengali, Krishna Bhakti Dure Rohu Samsara Nahe Khaye. Chaitanya Charitamrita speaking, what to speak about Bhakti, what to speak about Bhakti? Without the Kipa of Mahat Bhakti, great devotees, we cannot come out successful in any karma. Kono karma bhakti noy. Anything we do, we cannot get bhakti. What to speak about Krishna bhakti? Even material bondage we cannot cut. We all claim that we are doing Krishna bhajan. But if we can make one survey, we can understand most of us in material bondage. Krishna bhakti dure. Sansar, even we cannot cut material bondage. I mean, material sansar is there inside our heart. Oh, fully. Without material sansar, nothing there, all empty. We are trying. Those who are doing Krishna Seva continuously, all the time, if we can stay near that kind of sadhu, then we can develop some tendency to do seva, Prabhupada speaking. If we are staying, but at present situation is so bad, if we are staying with such a devotee who is doing 100% seva, still we are blind, we cannot see. But anyway, impossible. They are going just opposite way. Even after staying with Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, with Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, I cannot say, but with Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, who can stay? Near Babaji Maharaj, somebody going to prove that we are staying Gaur Kishore Babaji. But always they are busy with material activities. This kind of sangha cannot give result, surely. Those who are Prabhupada speaking, those who are doing 100% for the, all the time Krishna seva, if we can stay with such an exalted sadhu, then we can develop tendency to do seva. Otherwise not. One cannot develop the mood. One cannot develop the mood to do Krishna seva without Krishna Bhakta Sangha association. In the name of Krishna Bhakta Association, we are doing Asa Sangha, how we can get bhakti? Prabhupada speaking, Hari Seva is not a matter of joke. Hari Seva is not a matter of joke. It only depends upon sadhu sangha sarva satse so koi, labamatto sadhu sangha sarva siddhi hai. Only by the association of Sadhu Guru Vaishnava and their kipa is possible. If we can show 100% saranagati unto a lotus feet of Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, then we can see our luck is favorable. Then we can develop desire to seva. I am the servant of Krishna. If this kind of positive ego, if not there, that means we have not any sambandhagan in our heart. Follow? If there is no such a positive, you know, positive ego, no false ego, then we cannot do seva properly. Prabhupada speaking, there should be a link between sevva and sevak. If there is a very nice, you know, connection with sevva and sevak, it is called bhakti. No connection, nothing. Only we are showing that we are doing bhakti, this is not bhakti. We are coming to serve Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, but still we have so many demands inside our heart. How we can do seva? Even when we are doing Hari Kirtan, when we are doing Hari Kirtan, doing some seva, hearing Harikatha, going to see Vigraha, Parikram, all with false ego. Karta. Karta aham iti mannate. Doership, conception, feeling not going. With this doership conception, if you go on hearing Harikatha for thousands of years, how you can? Thousands of years. What will it? Doership. I am here. If it is positive, I mean favorable to me, I can hear, otherwise not hear. This is not hearing Harikatha. Yesterday I told, no? In Savan Bhakti, Parikshit Maharaj was successful, he is the Acharya. Sukhdev Goswami is the Acharya of Kirtanakha Bhakti. Prahlad Maharaj is the Acharya of Smaranakha Bhakti. Angri Sevan, I mean Pada Sevan, is Lakshidevi Acharya. Prithu Maharaj is the Acharya of Pujan. Akrura, Abhibandan, glorifying, Bandan. Kapiparti, Hanumanji Maharaj is the Acharya of Dasya Bhakti. And Sakya Bhakti Acharya Arjuna and Sarvat. Sarvashvatma Nivedane Balir Abhut, Balir Abhut, Krishnapti Resha Param. This is the absolute way through which you can get Krishna. Out of non-mindful of bhakti, if you can do all different acharyas, nine acharyas of ninefold of bhakti, Sarvashvatma Nivedane Balir Abhut, Bali Maharaj going to show 100% submission, going to offer everything unto lotus feet of Bhagavan. No false ego, nothing. Even so-called Guru, Shukracharya, going to stop, but he is not going to obey. He was cursed, he was assaulted, he was bonded, he was in bonded condition, he was, you know, penniless. Still not going to change his mood. That is called the firm determination, resolution of bhakti, doing bhakti. In between some problem can come, oh, not possible for me to do bhakti, I can leave. This is not bhakti. Any kind of problem can come, anyway, I cannot feel disturbance. Main point is the sambandha can not there. I already proved before. That's why we cannot do Krishna bhajan perfectly. We are trying. Trying also with no sincerity. We are trying. Also, yesterday I wanted to speak that this Bhagavatamrita rasa in Bhagavat Mahima, glorification of Bhagavatam, it is written. But first of all, I like to remind you the sloka I started with Abhisriti Krishna Padara Vindeyar. Abhisriti meaning? No Abhisriti. If continuous remembrance of Krishna, continuous memory of Guru Krishna, Bhagavan, Dham, Nam is going to stay, persist inside my heart, then there is no problem. That is why it is written, Abhisriti Krishna Padaravindayor Khinoti Abhadrani Chasantanoti. Abhisriti Krishna Padaravindayor, it is written, Abhisriti Krishna, it is written, Abhis in Bhagavati Mahapurana, Abhisriti Krishna Padaravindayor Khinoti Abhadrani Chasantanoti. Continuous remembrance of Krishna can drive away all anartha from my heart, can clean my heart like the case of Gundicha Marjan. Cleaning of Gundicha, what Mahaprabhu wanted to prove. If the heart is not clean, how I can expect Bhagavan to come and sit inside my heart? How I can expect? Heart is dirty. How I can expect Bhagavan can come and sit where it's dirty? We cannot expect. That's why the sloka I started with, Abhisriti Krishna Padaravindayor Khinoti Abhadrani. Abhadrani mean all dirty things. All dirty things, all anarthas can go away. Khinoti, meaning going to clean Abhadrani, cha santanoti, cha, cha mean and going to give all mangal, kinoti, Abhadrani cha santanoti, sang mean mangal. Shankar Bhagavan, Shankar mean Shankar Bhagavan, his name is Shankar, sang mean Shankarati iti Shankar. In Sanskrit, if we split up, Shankarati iti mangal. Who can always give a mangal? His name is Shankar. Shiva. Shiva means mangal. Follow. It's a sarupism, mangal. But you will have to try to see the actual sarup. Because Vaishnavas, Guru Vaishnavas, Bhagavan, they have, sometimes they are going to cheat us. Shankar Bhagavan going to cheat. Those are demonic character. Those people, demonic people. Shankar Bhagavan going to cheat them. Where is Shankar Bhagavan going to give kippa to all those who are trying to do Krishna bhajan? So avishyati Krishna padaravindar khinoti avadram cha sansan. Mangal and mangal can propagate mangal inside my heart. This kind of Bhagavatamrita, I cannot expect in heaven. I already discussed about the painful situation in heaven. If somebody like to take me heaven, no, I cannot go. Oh, painful situation. No, I cannot go. Nowhere, this kind of rasa. Only where those who are great devotees, Rupanuga devotees, Raganuga devotees, they are staying. There only this kind of Bhagavad Rasa can flow perfectly. Not elsewhere. That's why Bhagavad Mahima and the glorification of Bhagavatam, it is written to give us warning, to make us sincere. What is speaking? Sarge satte cha kailase vaikunthe nasti ayam rasaha ataha pibantu sadbhagya mama muncho karhichit. Hey, don't try to miss this kind of rasa. You cannot expect this kind of rasa in sarga heaven, even in the abode of Brahma, Brahmalok, even in Kailas, even in Vaikuntha, Vaikuntha, what Bhagavan is saying. Follow. Now, Bhagavad Rasa here, Nasti Ayam Rasaha. So, go on drinking this Rasa. You have the golden opportunity. Eh? Time and tide wait for none. Golden opportunity not coming all the time. Sometime, luckily you can get. Sarge satte cha kailase vaikunthe nasti ayam rasaha ataha pivantu sadbhagya mama muncho karhichit. Go on drinking. Sadbhagya, those who are lucky, this request, you can go on drinking this Bhagavad Rasa. No other way open before us. Because life is very unstable. I was discussing in Gita, Harikatha. Durlabo manusam janmo dehi nam chanahangura. Tatrabi durlabam manne vaikuntha piya darshana. Where you can get? Follow. Where we can get this kind of human birth, human life is very unstable. Anytime we can go, but still, though this body is unstable, still can give some positive result, provided we are sincere. I was giving the example of Khattanga Raja. I was giving the example of Parikshit Maharaj. both of them were informed that a very, very minimum time is there in their life. Minimum time left. So within that short period, they tried to arrange their good, absolute good. Khatanga Maharaj was successful. Parikshit Maharaj also successful. Question is sincerity. In the name of bhajan, in the name of, you know, we are increasing garbage. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, somebody going to suggest, I am going to publish that book. The authentic Saraswat Gauriya Guru Parampara and the deviation developed. You can find there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you know, somebody going to speak, well, no problem, everybody can come in the name of Gaur Bhajan, they should be allowed. What problem in it? Some of them, maybe they are lucky, they can stay, get stability, whereas the others, they can go away. So we can allow everybody. That a man suggesting to Bhaktivinoda, what problem is there? Everybody should be allowed. No, everybody can come. No restrictions should be there. Everybody can come. They can try. Some of them can stay, some of them. Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying, no man. No man. We can keep our goshala vacant than to fill up with all wicked cows, not giving mouth, only kicking, fighting. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking in Bengali. Dushto Guru Teke Shunno Gual Valo, Bengali speaking. Wicked cows? Bhaktivinoda speaking. Better I can keep my goshala vacant instead of filling all in the goshala with all wicked cows, not giving me kicking, fighting. What I can do? Bhaktivinoda speaking. No. There should be restriction all the time. If you like to follow restriction, you can follow, otherwise you can go. Cannot increase contamination, cannot increase garbage in bhajan line. That was the strict restriction of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Kesava Goswami, all they are speaking that way. In the name of preaching, I can bring some garbage. It's not allowed. We can lose our standard. We can lose our standard. We can lose our glories. Though actually, eternal glories of Gaudiya Mission can never be destroyed. If you like to criticize, you can go on criticizing, no matter. We forget. Many times we discuss, you can remember. Strong affinity in this material world, material life, is the main impediment. I can remind you what was the teachings of Gokarnaji Maharaj, the great Mahabhagavat. Gokarnaji Maharaj, Atmadev, though Brahman, doing all ritualistic activities for public, you know, doing everything Brahman, doing archana, everything for public. But his consciousness was not developed. Still material consciousness there, material feeling, everything all the time. Ultimately he was in problem. Blind affection, blind life can lead you to hell. Each and every step we'll have to think we are doing wrong or right. Every time, every moment, we'll have to think, I'm doing right or wrong, what I'm doing. Even ethical character, ethical morality, everything not standing. Though, in actual Haribhajan, we are less interested about morality, we are less interested about ethical character, nothing. Because pure Krishna Bhajan not depending upon those factors. Those factors are very well valuable here in this material world. But in Aprakita Bhajan, when you develop tremendous love affair with Krishna, Raganuga Bhakti, Rupanuga Bhakti. In that case, you can find is bondage in this material life, all different discipline, rules and regulations set by, you know, previous, you know, Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, previously. All at present, when you are going to develop all, you know, tremendous attraction for Bhagavan, then you can be known it. Known it. You can find if some strict rules and regulation if you apply on Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj, on Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, on Bhagwan Das Babaji Maharaj, then you are foolish. Then you are foolish. They are already regulated by Ananda Bhakti, Prema Bhakti. If you like to put some rules and regulation, it's not good. Tavad brahma katha mukti padavi tavad na tikti bhavet tavad cha visankalattam hayate na loka veda sthiti. I already told. Gopikas, those who are gopikas, if you are going to make some rules and regulation of society restriction, it is not, you know, good. They can think all useless. Visinkalata maitena loka veda sthiti. All restriction, rules and regulation of this society applicable for you and me. Those who are beginners. Not for those Rukhan Vajyu, those who have Ananya Bhakti, they are like always serving Bhagavan. Tavad Brahma Katha. Tavad Mukti Padavit, Tavad Natikti Bhavet. Follow, Tavad Chapi Navi Sinkalatna Mahate No Loko Veda Sthiti. Asar Kalu Sangsar Dukcharupi Bhimokaha Sutakasa dhanam kasyo snehovana jalati anisham. Follow. Asara sansar. This material life useless. All varnasam dharma or everything rules useful. But we can, when you can go up to that far, you can, you know, all useless. And for material people, it is written here. For all material people, it is written here. Asara sansar kuru. A material sansar is useless. Asara khalu sansar dukcharupi bhimokaha. It is the source of all problem, material sansar. If somebody is speaking, what do you mean by samsar? If somebody is asking me, what do you mean by sansar? What is the definition? I would like to say, all countless problem you can collect from everywhere and put in one side like a heap, like a hills, and I can point out this is called sansar. Follow? All countless problems there, it's like a hill. I can point out this is called actually sansar. Follow? Asara khalu sansara dukshurupi vimokaha sutaha kasyo dhanam kasyo snehovan jalate anisham. Who is son? Who is father? Eh? What is your property? Deposit money. Eh? You depend upon that? We are going to develop strong affinity for all those material things, that is called tight bondage. That's why I told previous days, Indra is not happy, all big king, those who are enjoying big sovereignty, they are also not happy. Nacha Indra Shashukham, Kinchinna Sukham Chakravartinaha, Sukham Asti, Viraktasya Muni Ekanta Jivena. मुंचा ज्ञानम पजारूपम मोहतो नरके गति। दिस काइंड ऑफ एफिनिटी इफ आई डेवलप देन इट इट कैन टेक दिस काइंड ऑफ एफिनिटी कैन टेक मी टू हेल। निपतिष्यति देहो अयम सर्वम त्यक्ता वनम व्रज। गोकर्ण जी महाराज गोइंग टू गिव एडवाइस दैट यू विल हैव टू लाइक अंध धृतराष्ट्र। ही नो ही इज डूइंग रॉन्ग बट स्टिल कैन नॉट अवॉइड। गोकर्ण जी महाराज गोइंग टू स्पीक try to forget your material body। देहे अस्थि मांस रुधिरे अभिमतिं तेजोतम। देहे अस्थि मांस रुधिरे अभिमतिं तेजोतम। you have to live, you'll have to ignore attraction for body is made of blood, flesh, everything. Ultimately going to advise, I have no time to discuss. Ultimately going to advise Gokarna ji to father Atmadev, jaya suta dishu sada mamatam vimuncho paśya niṣam jagaditam kṣaṇabhaṅgunishtham पश्यानिशम जगदितम क्षणभंगुनिष्ठम वैराग राग रसिको भवभक्तिनिष्ठ। हो फादर ट्राइड टू सी द अनस्टेबिलिटी ऑफ दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड ऑल द टाइम। पश्यानिशम डे एंड नाइट ट्राइड टू मेक ए सर्वे, ट्राइड टू अंडरस्टैंड देर इज नो स्टेबिलिटी इन दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड। पश्या निशम जगदिदम क्षण भंगुनिष्ठम पश्या निशम जगदिदम मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड गोइंग टू चेंज। पश्या निशम जगदिदम क्षण भंगुनिष्ठम ब्रिटल अनस्टेबल। दैट्स व्हाई इट इज माय एडवाइस वैराग्य राग रसिको भव भक्ति निष्ठ। ही ट्राई टू डेवलप पॉजिटिव वैराग्य, try to do bhakti. I mean, if you can do bhakti, then vairagya can become natural. So dharmam bhajasya satatam tyajo loka dharma, all material dharma, loka dharma, society dharma, family dharma, all different kind of dharma there, follow. All you have to, all general dharma you have to leave, and Bhagavad dharma you have to follow. And don't try to discover any fault with anybody, because you are full of all faults. Anna sadosa guna chintanam asu mukta seva katha raso maho nitaram sevot nitaram pivotam। Try to hear Bhagavad Katha continuously, like, you know, Parikshit Maha hearing Hari Katha all the time. Sanatana Goswami going to arrange for us Amrita, this Bhagavad Amrita. So this is the advice. I don't like to go in details. I have to start basic, you know, this. So you see here it is written. Yesterday we already see when Naraji Maharaj going to glorify Indra. So ultimately Indra Maharaj going to speak so many things. After they're going to sing, you know, Indra Maharaj speaking parameshti shuto shrestho kintu sapitaram hare anugraha padam vidhi लक्ष्मीकांत सुतो ही सा। आई ऑलरेडी डिस्कस दिस पॉइंट। I think your father, I mean Brahma, Brahmaji Ma, is actually Kripa Patra. Actually, he is the son of Lakshmikanta. So, try to think what kind of, you know, how I am going to, you know, speak that he is enjoying Kripa Patra. First of all, you are speaking, I am living for a long time. But you discuss how long your father, I mean Brahma, going to live. Then you can feel nothing. You can think nothing. We are. Jasai kasmin dine shakra madrishaha su chaturdashaha chaturdashak mannadi yukta Yasyas chatur yuga sahasrakam. Yasai kasmin. Jaso ekasmin dine. Only one day of Brahma, 12 hours, daytime. Many Indra like me, Shakra, dine Shakra madrishaha. Shakra madrishaha. Like me, so many Indra are going to topple. They are going to change. Su chaturdashaha. Because 14 manantar, 71 chaturjuga, cycle of chaturjuga, satta teta dapar kali, you know, 71 chaturjuga. Up to that time, Indra going to live. This kind of every time changing, and this kind of 14 Manu going to topple, I mean change. Then only your father, I mean Brahma, they count only one day, not night. Same calculation applicable for the night time period. Nishacho tabiti. Nisa cha tabati tvam. Nisa cha tabati tvam. Ya ahoratranam trayo shatotrayi. Sasti uttara bhavet barsham. Yasa yuhu tachatam surtam. Night is also same calculation, you can go and try. This way one day gone, now you go on calculating this way he can cross 1 year, 1 year, 1 year. This way 100 years is living. How you can calculate? Follow. Big problem. Three hundred and 60 days over, then we can count 1 year. But this kind of calculation, if you apply in case of Brahma, you can go mad. How you can calculate? How long he is going to live? Big. You'll have to... You have to understand, you are going to glorify me, useless. How you can glorify me? Also, lokanam lokopalanam upi srashtadhikarada palakaha karma phalada ratrau sangharo kaschasa sahasya sirsa jalloke Sa Mahapurushaha Sphutam Bhunjanu Yoggo Bhagogham Basati Basatyanandada Sada. What speaking? Indra? Your father Brahma, he is the creator of this material world, full cosmic world, you know? all the cabinet minister, I mean those Varun division of Seva, all given. Varun Dev is in charge of water, Vayu Dev, Pavan Dev is in charge of air, Sun God giving light, Moon God giving Amrita, Aushadhi, all division work, all set by your father. He going to segregate, going to specifically going to speak that you have to do this work. I mean, Sakal Lok or Loka and Lokopala. Lokopal, those who are in charge of different seva. Indra going to take charge of heavenly planet also, going to control rainfall also, cloud. So Lokanam Lokopalanam Upi Sahasradhi Karada Palakaha Karma Palado Ratro Sanghara Kaschasa Sahasa Sirshajal Loke Sa Mahapurushas Putam Bunyanu Yogo Bhagogham Basatyananda Sada. He is going to, you know, going to give, distribute seva among, you know, those who are Lokpal, those are in charge, also going to Srishtikarta creation, going to give right to anybody. Hey, you have to do this right. Like Jakhya was giving the in charge of, you know, he is also Lokpal. You know, this way, all different kind of seva was distributed by him, is being always distributed, you know, usually distributed by him. And also he is taking care, you know, Palankarta is going to give result of karma, Brahma, those who are busy with karma marks, they know it very well, that Brahma going to arrange everything, karma fall. And when the night time of Brahma coming, then he is going to destroy. Of course, destruction of this creation as a different, like prakritik polai, naimittik polai, you know, different kind of division of pralai. Pralai mean destruction, not one type. Different time of destruction, you know. When one day over, night time coming, that's some one kind of pralai destruction. Again, when daytime going to touch, then over again, he's going to create this kind of going on. Follow. Prakritik polai, naimittik polai, nitto naimittik polai, so many type of polais are there. And also, Indra Maharaj speaking, in his abode, I mean Brahma Loka, Sahasra Sirsa Purusha, Murtiman Haiya, personally going to stay there in Brahma Loka, to take Yajna Bhag, the share of Yajna, and going to give enjoyment to all, you know, inhabitants there. Om Sahasra Sirsa, this sloka, this, you know, mantra, this Sahasra Sirsa Purusha is going to stay there and going to take the share of Yajna, everything there. So Indra going to glorify Brahma. Like Dakha Prajapati, Loka Prajapati. Follow. Different kind of order, I mean segregation of power given by Brahma to everybody, controlling also in his hand, and maintenance everything, and when the destruction also is doing, he is giving the result of activities fall, karma fall. So he is great. This way actually Indra Maharaj is going to glorify Brahma. You can remember also, yesterday I was speaking, that Brahma come out, first of all, one lotus flower with stem coming out. The stem has its base there in the navel portion of Bhagavan, Garbhodaya Sai Vishnu. And Brahma discover, himself sitting in the lotus flower. And the stem itself is a total background of this whole creation. Because first of all, when Brahma discovered himself, who am I? Where from I come? Who is my, what is my duty? How to live? All different kind of questions coming. First of all, Brahma tried to apply his own logic. Wanted to understand who am I? How I came here? Wanted to enter into the stem. But there is endless, he couldn't find, again come up and going to sit in the lotus flower, going to think, who am I? Then after that he could hear some invisible, you know, only aerial sound he could hear. Tapa, 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 Austrian finances. He started by the inspiration of Bhagavan. He started doing tapasya, tapa, tapa, tapa. And after that Bhagavan was satisfied. He wanted to give blessing to him. That is called Chotushloki Bhagavatam. You know already. Chotushloki Bhagavatam, this way came. Brahma was a reformation, I mean sanskar. Brahman sanskar was done by Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Dijo sanskar was done by Bhagavan. He was initiated. Bhagavan going to give Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan in gist. Follow. Then we find Chatushloki Bhagavat. Through Chatushloki Bhagavad, Bhagavan wanted to give all and everything. Sammanda, Vidya, Prayajan, Tattva, all in the form of seed. Like one banyan tree can grow, and then we cannot understand how it is possible that this kind of small seed can, from this very, very small seed, we cannot see even properly. From this kind of seed, a sprout can come out, and in course of time, when 500 years gone, 1,000, then it takes a big form, banyan tree. Then that time, in Chatushloki Bhagavatam, Bhagavan wanted to clarify that how I am, who I am, what is my dhamma, what is my desire. Javanaham yatha bhavo yad rupa guna karma kaha tathaiva vijnanam astute madanugraha. Who am I, how you can realize me? Javanaham, all my sarugyan you can develop. What is my Desire you can understand, Riti Artham Jat Pratyadana Pratyadana Chatmani Tad Vidya Atmanamayam Jathavasa Jathavasa is after. But first of all speaking this, Javanaham Jathavabha Jadrupa Guna Karmakha Tathaiva Vigyana Vastuti, I can give all knowledge, Vigyana. I mean the knowledge with feeling. Tathaiva Vigyana Vastuti, I am going to bless you, you can develop. But by personal effort, you cannot get. So this way, Brahma was created. So Naraji, actually Indra Maharaj speaking, really, it's okay. It's coming out from the noble person of Bhagavan, so he is a son of Bhagavan, we can say this way. He was given sanskar, is giving all knowledge, and that knowledge coming, you know, in parampara system, Krishna ite chaturmukh, hai Krishna sevanmukh, Brahma ite narodiramati, narodo heite vyas, madhagaya vyasodasa, purnabhagapadhanabhamati, nihari madhavavangse, akshava paramangse, shishya vali angikarakare, akshavare shishya jaya, tithanaya purishaya. This way, through Bhagavat parampara, Prabhupada wanted to establish this, you know, perfect, you know, conception. Bhagavat Parampara, this way. The creation is a vast chapter. This is not a time I can discuss. Purushavatar, Gunavatar, Lilavatar, Jugavatar, Manantar Avatar, Avesh Avatar, all different kind of avatar can be there. But Brahma coming from Purushavatar, Dityo, second Purushavatar. First, Karna Namasai, infinite Brahmanda there, about whom in Brahma Sangita it is written, Yajashaika Nisheshito Kala Mathavalambo, Jivanti Loma Vilaya Jagadandanatha, Vishwara Mahanasa Iho Yasu Kala Visesho, Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami. A infinity Brahmanda. After that, Bhagavan going to enter into each Brahmanda for perfect creation. Mahatattva, everything, all creation taking place. First Purushavatar, second Purushavatar, third Purushavatar, is the source of all Jivatma in this Brahmanda, is Kiradaga Sai Vishnu. Is the Antaryami of all Jivatma. So Purushavatar, Gunavatar, Lilavatar, Yugavatar, Manantaravatar, Aveshavatar, all different kinds, six different kinds of avatar can come. Follow. For the creation, maintenance, destruction, creation, everything, Brahma, Vishnu, Rudra, we say, they actually, they are guna avatar. Vishnu satagun controlling, Brahma going to get control over rajagun and sankha tamagun, taking charge. So gunavata. Matso, kurmo, varaha, they are lila avatar. Follow. Yuga dharma prachar, Bhagavan, yuga avatar, ajit, satya sen, they are also coming. They are actually ajit, satya sen, praviti, they are actually manantar avatar. Sorry, they are manantar avatar. This way, see Narad, Vyas, they are all Saktavis avatar. This way, actually, different kind of discussion I'm going to do. Bhagavan, one and single, but due to Leela, Bhagavan taking countless form. Advaigyan Tattva, Bhagavan going to show different kind of Leela, different kind of avatar, everything, all. Follow. Countless. Nana Murti. Now, Indra Maharaj going to speak Ityam Jukti Sahasrai Sa Krishnasya Kipaspadam King Bhaktabhyam Kipapatram Iti Krishna Sa Evahi. Indra Maharaj is going to speak. This way I can give you so many examples, thousands of example I can show you, through which I can prove that really your father, I mean Brahma, is actually Krishna Kipapatra. He is actually Kipapatra. What to speak about Kipapatra? According to Shastra, he himself is Krishna. Yeah? He is himself, yes. As per Shastra, Bhagavan speaking, I am taking this kind of form according to Shastra. Because he is non-different from Krishna. Different Suti, Sriti going to speak that way. Hey Prabhu, hey Naraji Maharaj, you know far better than me. You know, but still you are staying with Father, that's why you cannot see His glory. You are going to glorify me. I am not going to teach you. Actually, you know everything. Brahma also, in this context, I like to see, clarify, that in Shastra it is written, and in Brahma Sangita we can get so many, argument also. According to Achinda Vedavet Tattva, really it is there. And Brahma is also two type of Brahma you can find. One, Ishwar Kati, another Jiva Kati. When in this creation we cannot find any Jivatma who can qualify to take the post of Brahma, in that case Bhagavan himself coming in the form of Brahma to maintain this creation, to create. It's called Ishwar Kati Brahma. Also, Jiva Kati Brahma is there. Some Jivatma, he can be given this post, Jiva Kati Brahma. Ishwar Kati Brahma is Hiranyagarbha. Follow. A Jiva Kati Brahma is, busy with his creation, Srishti Siddhi. Whom we can find in the form of Sthula Rupa Vairaj Purush, all the big creation, Vairaj Purush. So this way, when Indra Maharaj going to speak that way, Itham Yukti Sahasrai Sa Sri Krishna Sya Kipas Padam King Bhaktabhyam Kipapatramiti Krishna Sa Evahi. This way, thousands of examples I can give, through which I can prove, establish that he is the Kipapatra of Bhagavan. What to speak more? He is actually Krishna. Kipapatram Edim Krishna. What to speak? He is Krishna himself. Non-different from Krishna. In different Suti Siti is written. Tat Shruti Sriti Bhakya Bhyo तत्श्रुति श्रुति वाक्येभ्यो प्रसिद्धम जायते तया। यू कैन एक्सप्रेस डाउट बट आई कैन शो यू एन देर इज सो मेनी श्रुति श्रुति डॉक्यूमेंट्स देयर इट इज रिटन एट देयर ब्रह्मा इज एक्चुअली नॉन डिफरेंट फ्रॉम भगवान। तत्श्रुति श्रुति वाक्येभ्यो प्रसिद्धम जायते तया अन्नच्च तस्य महात्यम तल्लोकानुपी प्रभो। हे प्रभु दोज आर लिविंग इन इज अबॉर्ड आई मीन ब्रह्मलोक तल्लोक वासी दिगेर सो देयर ऑल्सो सो बिग ग्लोरीज वी कैन सी दोज आर इनहेबिटेंट्स ऑफ ब्रह्मलोक देयर ऑल्सो यू नो इट वेरी वेल far better than me, I think. When actually Parikshit Maharaj speaking this way, I mean, when actually Indra Maharaj going to speak that way in front of Narad Muni, then Naradji Maharaj wanted to have a look, okay, let me go. Really so. My father Brahma is great. Maybe I am staying with him, so I couldn't see his glories, maybe. So Parikshit Maharaj speaking to mother, the Harikatha, Parikshit Maharaj going to speak to Uttara Devi. So now, Parikshit Maharaj Uvacho, I mean Parikshit Maharaj going to speak that Indrasya Vachanam Srutva, after hearing all in details about the glories of Brahma Luk and Brahma. Naraji Mara Sadhu Bho Sadhu Iti Brahman. Oh, Sadhu, Sadhu, very good, very good. Parikshit Maharaj speaking, Bhagavan Narad, Sri Narad Indre, this is after hearing this thing, oh Indro, Sadhu, Sadhu, very good, very good. Then he took initiative to go to Brahmaloka. Indrasya Vachanam Srutya Sadhu Bho Sadhu Iti Brahman Taravano very quickly Brahmano Loko Brahmano Lokam Bhagavan Narado Gataha. Very quickly appreciating Indra and going to very quickly going to reach Brahma Lokam Bhagavan Naradogata. Narad Bhagavan gone there. And while going to enter this Brahma Loka, he could hear all Veda hymns, all mantra, jagya sounds, Jai Namo. यज्ञानं महतां तत्रो ब्रह्मर्षि भी रणारतम भक्त्या वितायमानानं प्रोघोषम दूरतो अश्रिणत दूरतो अश्रिणत फ्रॉम डिस्टेंस इज गोइंग टू एंटर नॉट येट एंटर बट फ्रॉम डिस्टेंस प्लेस ही इज गोइंग टू हियर ऑल द हाइम्स ऑफ वेदास दिस ओम नमो दिस going to hear. Rishi Mani, those who are staying there in Brahma Loka, they are going to receive, you know, do jagya. He could hear, really so. Jagya Dhani. So, Indrasya Vachanam Sutya, Sadhu Bho, Sadhu Iti Brahman, Taravano, Brahmano Lokam, Bhagavan, नारदो गतः यज्ञानं महतां तत्रो ब्रह्मर्षि भी रणारतम भक्त्या वितायमानानं प्रोघोषम दूरो दूरतो अश्रिणत। He could realize, he could see, he could realize, he could hear. Also, not only that, but also the darsho, he could see, Brahma could discover, Brahma could see, the darsho cha tatahasteshu prasanno parameshwara mahapurusharupeno jata mandalamanditaha. That Sahasamurda Bhagavan Yogamurtihi Sriyasaha Avir Huyad Adadad Bhagano Anandayati Jajokano. Sahasamurda Bhagavan Yogamurti Naraji Maharaj could see Dadarsha, he could see Dadarsha Cha. Also, he was hearing sound only. Now, Dadarsacha also he could see. Tatasteshu. There, he could discover Prasanna Parameshwara. Bhagavan is very happy. And in the Sarupa Mahapurusha Rupena, Jata Mandala Manditaha, matted here, in the form of Jagyamurti, Sahasa Murdha Bhagavan Jagyamurti, Sriyasaha. Sriyasaha mane together with Lakshmi, he appeared there and physically going to take Jagyabhag. Personally going to take Jagyabhag or the share of Jagya and going to give enjoyment to those who are doing Jagya, going to give enjoyment. Oh, really so. After that, he wanted to speak with Naraji. Naraji Maharaj actually went there to discuss some point to glorify Brahma, his father. But he couldn't get any scope. That time, Brahma was busy with this kind of things. Paddo yonehe prahoshartham drabhyatam Niveditam sahasra panivir bhakto sahasreshu arpayan nadan. For the satisfaction of Paddhajani, going to get satisfaction? Anyway, why Paddhajani going to offer so many things? But he is going to collect with thousands of hands, is going to collect, what, give me, and taking, and going to eat. Adan mean eating, taking, very happily. Sahasravadani arpan abhajan kuriya, going to give blessings according to the desire of different, you know, jajaman, those who are arranging jagya, then jagya Bhagavan going to bless them, give them benediction, and after that going to enter his own in a house, Bhagavan. And Sri Lakshmi Devi going to serve his lotus feet, and out of his causeless lila, he wanted to discover sleeping Leela. He wanted to show us sleeping Leela. According Leela. Sleeping Leela. Paddo yonehe prahoshartham. To give satisfaction to Brahma. Brahma is trying his best to satisfy. Well, no problem. Paddo yonehe prahoshartham drubhyatam niveditam sahasra panivir bhakto sahasreshu arpayan adan, nadan, eating. Dattestano jajamanebhyo barano nidra griham gataha. After giving benediction to all jajman, those who are in jagya, Bhagavan gone to his room to take rest. And Lakshmi Sangbajyamanangrir Nidram Adattolirai. started exhibiting leela of sleeping. This way going to explain, Narad could see everything, really so. But Indra actually, according to the description, Indra actually physically is going to check up everything. No, actually Narad Ji Maharaj know everything, it is actually a comparative statement in devotional life, devotional line. After that it is written, tadagyaya sa yogyesu nijujyo rishino niyatmajano brahmando karjat karjat brahmando karjat charcharatham swayam dhishnam vidhiragata. Tadagyaya, by the order of Brahma, tad ajnaya sa yogyesu nijujyo rishino niyatmajano. Brahma going to engage all Rishi Mani, is all his sons, going to engage them in jagya, and he himself wanted to take care of his, you know, duty. I mean brahmando kajyo kajyo charchartham, to take care of his, you know, duty of kri, you know, he is in charge of this, you know, brahmanana brahmando karjo charchartham swam dhishnam vidhiragata. Then Brahma ultimately are going to engage all his sons in jagya, and he himself going to take care of his duty. So naturally he is coming back to his own helem, I mean his chamber, his own place, from where is, you know, controlling or creational, you know, activities, you know. Then after that, Paramasthi, I mean Brahma going to sit his own asan. Paramasthi asane tatro sukhasinam nijo prabho mahima mahim mahima svarnakhyanam param sa sahasra, you know, it is written that Paramasthi, after coming back in his own helm chair, sitting comfortably, mahima svarnakhya param, he wanted to hear the glories of Krishna. He was interested first. Mahima Sravanakshya Param. Or, and Sankirtan Sastro Netrakam Vichitra Param Aisarjo Samagri Parisevitam. First of all, going to see, he become busy with the glorification of his master, I mean Prabhu, Bhagavan, Krishna, Savan Kirtan Tatpar, and Sastra Netrakam. He going to shed tears from eight eyes, because four face, each face having two eyes. So Paramastha Asane Tatro Sukha Asinam Nijo Prabhu Mahimo Sravanakhyana Param. Savan Kirtan is interested. Sa Sastronetrakam, going to set tears. Vichitro Paramai Sarjan Samagi Parisevitam Sa Tatam Narado Abhetto Pranammo Uvacha Dandavat. He He was interested to do Nam Sankirtan, Savan Kirtan of Bhagavan, and going to set tear from eight eyes, two eyes in four face of Brahma. Ecstatic feeling, tears rolling down his cheeks. And different kind of appearances are there in the dham. Brahma is there. All different kind of appearances there. So many discussions there in different Purans. You cannot even imagine. Every moment, all excellent, excellent things happening in Brahma Loka. Vichitra, all excellent. Paramaisarja Samagri Parisevitam, all excellent, excellent items. Yeah. Excellent things. You know, his Pita, Brahma, going to be served with different excellent things. Big honor there. When Brahma was sitting, because Naraji Maharaj could not get any scope, whenever he reached that Brahma Loka, he find they are busy. So naturally it takes time. She was waiting when to speak with father. Now it looks bad, so I cannot speak. When Bhagavan gone to, after taking jagya, gone to his, you know, resting room, everything. Then Brahma coming to his own halam, sitting in chair, glorifying Bhagavan, Nam Sankirtan, shedding tears. After that, he, you know, Narada discovered his father going to be served with so many new items, excellent items. Then he could get scope to pay dandavat to Naraji Maharaj. Naraji Maharaj could see the chance to pay dandavat. So Naraji was now going to pay. Now question is that, why not Naraji Maharaj paying why Naraji Maharaj could not pay dandavat? Question is that, whenever you are going to see your guru, immediately you should pay dandavat. Actually, Brahmaji Maharaj is not only father. Try to understand. Brahma is not only the father of Naraji, but he is guru of Naraji Maharaj. So Maharaji Maharaj could pay dandavat. But actually point is there, that time Bhagavan was there and they were busy. They were busy. That's why he couldn't pay dandavat. Or maybe he already paid dandavat mentally. That time they are busy, he couldn't pay dandavat, you know, to convey his dandavat. He couldn't give any scope. Maybe this. Now he is going to pay dandavat, prostrated dandavat, and going to speak. Pranamma ubhacha dandavat, narado abhetto, swatvatam, swatvatam. Narado abhetto, after coming in front of father, pranamme vacho dandavat, he paying dandavat pranam, and now going to speak something exclusive to glorify father, Gurudev or father. Narada going to speak. Bhagavan bhavan eva. Narada going to glorify Brahma. Father, I am going to speak. Bhavan eva. You are. Eva, meaning affirmative. You are Kripa Patra. Dhruvam, surely. Bhagavato Hare. Kripa Patra of Hari. Bhavan eva is speaking. Naraji Maharaj speaking, Bhavan eva kipapatram dhruvam, surely you are kipapatram of Bhagavato Hari, of Bhagavan Hari. Prajapatir jovai loko sarva loko pitamaha. You are the controller of whole creation, you know. Prajapatir yo vai sarva loka pitamaha, everybody giving you highest honor, pitamaha, pitamaha. You are the pitamaha of all. And all Prajapati, you are the leader of all, you are the, you know, controller of everybody. Ekaha srijati pati atti bhavanani chaturdashaha brahmandasheshwaro nityam svayambhur yascha kathate. All 14 words, you alone going to create or take care, control, and destruction also. Creation, stability, I mean maintenance, and destruction also all done by you, you alone. We find nobody. You are the Ishvara of this Brahmanda. That's why everybody speak as per Shastra, we know you are Sayambhu. Nobody is going to create you. Automatically you are coming. We cannot find any source from where you are coming. Swayambhu. Swayambhu. Bali Abhyatva. Everybody is speaking. So, Naraji Maharaj speaking, Bhava, Naraji Maharaj, Narasi Narada Vacha, Bhavan eva kipa patram, dhruvam bhagavato hare, prajapatir yo, vai sarvaloka pitamaha, ekaha srijati pati atti bhavanani chaturdasha, brahmandasya ishvara, nityam, Swayambhur yascha kathate. That is why people speak, people call you Swayambhur. And from your four face, Veda, Adi, Puran, everything manifest. Follow. And your assembly, that's why Narajima speaking, Savayam jasho vidyante murtimanto artho bodhakaha. Savayam yasho vidyante murtimanto artho bodhakaha jaccha chatur bhaktato yataha purano nigamadayo. Jasho lokascho nishchidraha sarvo dharmachara nishthaya madadi rahitvai sadbhir labhate sato janmavhi. The second sloka, I mean 48th sloka I speak first of all. Savayam jasho vidyante murtimanto arthabodhakaha. Jaccho chatur bhaktato yata purano nigamadayo. In your, from your four mouths, four face, Ved, Purana are coming out, taking physically form. Ved, Puran in their sarup, they are taking form. Veda has some form, we know already in Bhagavatam it is a, Vedas going to take their own form and going to glorify, you know, Kirata Gosai Vishnu, Jaya 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 dosa givita guna tamasi jada atmana samavaruta samasta bhaga aga jaga doko sama kila sakta babodakati. They say, the Shruti, Shruti, they are taking form, Sarup, and going to pray, they are going to glorify Bhagavan, they are going to glorify Bhagavan, pay dandavad, with Sarup. So Nara speaking to Brahma, actually all Veda, Purana, Adi taking, coming out from your four faces, four different faces, different Veda, Puranas coming out, they are also taking their own form and staying there in your Dhamma. They are all staying with you in your Dhamma. So how great you are. Those shastras that physically present there, it is the authenticity, it is the document that all Chaturbarga or everything, Dharmadi Chaturbarga, you know, is already there. Because Shastra going to advise and all everything, Chaturbarga, everything, even Chaturbarga speaking actually, Naraji now. Chaturbargo, Tattva Sadhan, everything staying there with them automatically. Very excellent. Now actually, Yasso Lokoschani Shidraha Sha Dharma Charanishthaya Madadi Rahitvai Sadhir Labhate Satajanmavi. And who can reach Brahmala? Who can reach Brahmalok, your lok? Nobody can reach, so tough. Now you understand Hari Bhajan is so easy or not? Eh? Hari Bhajan is so easy, but still Hari Bhajan is so tough. So tough. At the same time, so easy. So easy for them, those who are enjoying Sadguru Kipa, those who are niskapat, those who are sincere, for them, no problem. And for other people, those who are kapat, going in the name of bhajan, going to arrange business. In the name of dharma, in the name of bhajan, we should not start trade. Oh, simply if we check up everything, all, you know, sector of your organization, you check up all sector of your society, everybody can speak. Out of your prejudicial conception, you can ignore. But there is business going on. No bhakti. Money. All the time, money. So why not you, in bit bag, you say money, sweeter than high. Money, sweeter than honey. You can speak. Hari Bhajan is very easy. Provided some condition there, I already told. Not for all. Kapat. Oh, somehow they are going to arrange everything. All facilities. Hari Bhajan not so easy. We'll have to give our everything. Heart and soul, everything. All our belongings, everything. For we have to challenge for Guru Seva. We cannot do. First of all, we can preserve our own benefit, we can check up if there is any disturbance or not. After that, we can think about how to do seva of Guru or not to do. That's after that. Not before. So, Naraji Maharaj speaking, Yasso lokasya nischidraha sa dharma charo nishthaya madadi rahitir rahitai sadbhir labhate satajanmavi. Without jealousy, without any politics, without any envious attitude, if some sadhu going to follow his own dharma, you know, follow varnasam dharma actually, Nishidra, without any defects. Thousands of lives. If they can follow, intact, no mistake in their Varnasam Dharma, then they can digest. After that, only then, yet that Jivatma can get the scope to enter your Brahmaloka. Not everybody. Follow what is, what top job. We cannot go out of jealous attitude. Follow, we cannot go. So, jaso lokascha nischidraha sadharma acharanishtha. Here, sadharma acharanishtha, if you like to get the meaning, you cannot say, dharmam bhajasya satatam tajaloko dharmam. One hour before I told. Gokarnaji Maharaj is rising to Father. Dharmam bhajasya satatam tajaloko dharmam. Here, actually, dharmam bhajasya satatam. This means, Gokarnaji Maharaj wanted to indicate Father, the leave all general dharma, try to follow Bhagavad Dharma. Follow. Dharmam bhajasya satatam tvajo loka dharman. And sevasya sadhupurushan johi kama tishna. All different kind of desire. You are going to give first preference to your desire. But no it was your. It is like adding water to a dessert. Follow what I say. If I am going to pour gallons of water in a dessert, no use. Water can vanish. So if you go on giving first preference to your, you know, what you like, what you don't like, and all your, you know, different kind of, you know, desire, then in infinite period, you cannot start bhakti. You cannot start bhakti, not possible. Everybody busy with dharma, artha, kam, and moksha. Moksha also is rare. Dharma, artha. Even not dharma at present. That's where, you know, like beast, if we are leading our family life. Dharma, artha. Dharma also we are not doing, only artha and kam. Earn money and how to enjoy. These two factors. Previously we used to say, dharma, artha, kam, moksha. Moksha also you cannot find a single candidate at present. And what to speak about dharma? They don't like to follow dharma. Dharma. Even general dharma they are less interested. They are not doing. Who following? You show me? You know. Dharma, artha, kam, moksha at present they are busy with how to earn money, how to enjoy. Best, that's much. Artho and kam. Only artho and kam. Try to earn, enjoy. Bas, this too. Even the enjoyment at the time of Satyalok, Satyajug, even those demons, they also had some etiquette, rules and regulation, restriction about enjoyment. We are going to forget even that kind of etiquette. Enjoyment means a naked enjoyment. Naked enjoyment. Oh, no etiquette, no rules, and no enjoyment. There is a condition at present. Follow what I say. So, dharmam bhajasya means Gokarnaji Maharaj wanted to indicate Bhagavad Dharma, not general dharma. Because already spoken, na? Gokarnaji Maharaj speaking, dharmam bhajasya satatam tajo loka dharman. All general dharma, samaj dharma, social dharma, family dharma, all different kind of dharma, you know, all you can show. No, only Bhagavad Dharma. But here one Naraji Maharaj is going to speak, jasho lokascha nischidraha sadharma charanistha. What do you mean by? Sadharma charanistha, I was discussing Rai Ramananda Sangbad, there already I discussed. And in Gita also I was discussing in Hindi, Hindi language. Shadharma mean they are following Varnasam Dharma. Shadharma Acharanishtha, it is not here in this case. It is not applicable for Bhagavad. Be sure about it. Jasho lokascha nischidraha sa dharma achara nischaya madadi rohitai sadbhir labhate satajanma bhi. They are going to follow this, you know, intact, no mistake. In that case, they can get the scope. Sadbhir labhate satajanma bhi, after 100 sabha, 100, 100 birth, if they are going to follow perfectly, in that case, they can get the scope to enter this loka. It's a rare chance. Sometimes it happens so, in this cosmic creation, sometimes we find there is no suitable candidate who can be given this Brahma, you know, chair. So sometimes Bhagavan, when this kind of situation, Bhagavan discover, in that case, Bhagavan going to take the form of Brahma, is called Hiranyagarbha Brahma. Bhagavan himself coming in the form. Follow what I say. This way, going to Naraji Maharaj going to glorify Brahma. Ar jasho pari na vartate varteto. Yasho pari na varteto brahmande bhuvanam param. Loko Narayana Swapi Vaikunthakhyo Jadantare. Your abode, Brahma Lok, after that we can find nothing. Ditya Kono Sreshtha Loka, nothing. Or this kind of Vaikuntha Loka is also within your, you know, Brahmanda. Follow. Inner meaning there. Don't try to misunderstand. Actually, Rama Vaikuntha, I mean Badrinara and everything there. Rama Vaikuntha. So, Naraji Maharaj speaking this way. After that we can explain. Naraji out of ecstatic feeling going to glorify. Follow. But actually, what Naraji is speaking to glorify Brahma, we can also look analytically that how Naraji Maharaj is going to glorify and Brahma going to one by one will cut. No, 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 I am not Kipapatra. No, not at all. How he is going to, you know, avoid. I am not Kipapatra. This is one kind of punishment that I am taking care of this creation, Rajagun. I am in charge of Rabagun. And Pitama Brahma can speak gradually. Follow what I say. So when Naraji Maharaj is speaking positive this way, we should not feel, we should not misunderstand. Yaso pari navarteta brahmande bhavanam param. Really so? Nobody knows after this brahmande what is there. Only from Shastra we know. Yaso pari navarteta brahmande bhavanam param. No such excellent abode which is more excellent than you. You are the topmost in a foreign world. And if you think about Vaikuntha is also there in your Brahmanda. Loko Narayana Swapi Vaikunthakhyo Jadantare. Within this Brahmanda, I mean Rama Vaikuntha. Rama Vaikuntha you can find, na? Rama Vaikuntha you can find. We can find Dharaka, Badinarayan, we can find, you know, Ranganatham is Ashtam Vaikuntham. Follow. Also, Ayodhya, all Vaikuntha. Follow. All Vaikuntha. So, in one sense, rightly spoken, it's not wrong. Yasopari navarteta brahmande bhuvanam param loko narayana swapi vaikuntyakhyo jadantvare. I can go on explaining all this point next day, because if I go on speaking all at a time, you cannot digest anyway. So, try to remember. Sarge satte cha kailase vaikunthe nasti ayam rasah ataha pibantu sadbhagya mama muncha karhichit. Kala avisriti krishna padaravindayo khinati avadbrani cha santanoti satasasuddin paramat bhakti jnanam cha vijnana virag yuktam वांछा कल्पतरुस्य के पास सिंधु पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवभ्यो नमो नमः.